And now, where indie music comes alive. Broadcasting live worldwide, plus on demand 24/7. Your host for the World Music Stage Radio Top 10 Countdown, Dave Pratt.
Welcome to the World Music Stage Radio Top 10 Countdown. Let's get started.
World Music Stage Radio Top 10 Countdown, song number 3.
Remember earlier in the countdown I told you about Ny'a? Yeah, they're having a house party back in New Jersey, listening to the Top 10 Countdown. Well, Ny'a is definitely not a newcomer to the music scene. In fact, her debut album sold 500,000 units worldwide, earning her gold status. From her debut album to having 2 number one records on the R&B and club charts, including Billboard, Ny'a is on a roll and she's having a party on the World Music Stage Radio Top 10 Countdown Hotline. Ny'a. Hi, Ny'a.
Hi, how are you?
You guys are having some fun back there, huh?
Yes, we are.
Yeah, I'm seeing some of the videos. You got the red solo cups out. That's a good sign.
That's strictly lemonade.
Yeah, right. It's hard lemonade is what it is. I know it is. And congrats and talk about your success, Ny'a.
Oh, thank you so much. Listen, I'm very appreciative for the opportunity. You know, as an artist, whenever you can make music and people appreciate it and love it, that's the first and foremost that you go for. You know, it's not about yourself. It's not about anything else but just making good music for the people to enjoy. And you don't know is one of my pets because of initially it was just supposed to be on the album. And the producer, Kenny Black, the Music Machine, he produced the track. And he said, you know, see if you can write something to it. And I said, okay, let's see. So I wrote something in a day and I brought it in and it came together and we mixed it and mastered it and it sounded great. And we were like, yo, this is the next single. Like, this is the third single to lead into the album. So that's what we did. And I'm so happy that we did it.
And you said you wrote it in a day?
I'm sorry, say that again?
You said that you wrote it in one day?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. We can all do that, Ny'a. No problem. Hey, let me ask you this. Having a debut album do so well at 500,000 copies and gold status, as crazy of a question as this may be, is that a blessing or a curse? Because the pressure is on.
It's a blessing. It's a blessing because I did it because I loved it. It wasn't work to me. You know what I mean? So whatever happened from it, I was fulfilled. And I thought it was a decent project, at least decent enough to go worldwide and do well. So in that sense, it was a blessing. It was a curse, you know, just because of the fact that, you know, the business could be a little unforgiving.
Yeah.
And, you know, you could get caught up in some things, but we didn't because at the time we were hooked up with great people. And so it did work out for the best. And I've learned lessons that I will take with me. I've learned that I have to take care of my business always and foremost up front. And, you know, and after that, the creativity just keeps going. You never really lose that. So I was blessed in all senses, to be honest with you.
So, Ny'a, who all is at the party? Your family, your friends? Who's there?
I got a little bit of everybody.
Give them a shout out.
I got my best friends from like first grade. I got new friends. I got my husband. They're all peeking at me because they're so loud. I can't go in there because, you know, then you would hear all the all the stuff that you're not supposed to hear.
No, that's what we want. We love it. Bring on the solo cup crowd.
Say hi, everybody. Okay, so that's their debut right there.
I love it. At number 3 on the World Music Stage Radio Top 10 Countdown, let's give that party something to cheer about. This is Ny'a, and You Don't Know.
I think I'm dreaming. Can this be real? Pleasing me, giving me all I need.
You don't know
how I really feel.
You don't know
what you really do.
You don't know
what's really good, yeah.
You don't know.
I'm just saying.
You don't know
how I really feel.
You don't know
what you really do.
You don't know.
Boy, stop playing.
Beep, beep, beep.
Only you.
make me feel this way. It's the way you love me. All I need, I don't need no one else. Crazy about you. You know I can't explain that.
It's no making this love.
Crazy love, sexy love, I'm just saying. How I really
in our studio dancing to Ny'a, and I'm sure they are at the house party in New Jersey, right? Ny'a. This week, go to worldmusicstage.com to hear the greatest indie music in the world and to support your favorite indie artists. Thanks for joining us every week for the best in indie music all around the world. Thanks to all of our radio affiliates as well. The World Music Stage Radio Top 10 Countdown. I'm Dave Pratt, and hey, if you don't deserve it, who does?
Thanks for listening to the World Music Stage Radio Top 10 Countdown. Breaking the sound barrier with your Top 10 Weekly from worldmusicstage.com. Join us where indie music comes alive at worldmusicstage.com. That's worldmusicstage.com.